Day one, the diary room.
Oh, so my most fondest, or at least one of them, memories of Meg was going to Eureka at Halifax, and we were supposed to go and look around all the little things, and she was only this small, but she didn't want to go and look around anything. All she wanted to do was play on the swings with me. Bless her. Oh!